Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet.
Clementine? Clementine! Oh.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Die!
Lee, I saw my parents.
I know. You could leave me. It's okay.
You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? Oh, gross. Phew. What's that? Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Please have water. You.
I see you.
Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
That's my gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
Just walk away.
Whatever. Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We need to find a group. People we can trust. We've been on our own for too long.
Trust? You think you can trust someone out here? Not now. Not anymore.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
I miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Better, but still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn.
Don't get hurt! Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey! Get the fuck over here! Now! Fucker. Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get fucked over here! God damn it! God damn it! Oh, whoa! Oh! Jesus, are you fucking kidding me? Fucking running! Quit squirming! Ah! Fuck! Ah! Ah! Let go, you little bitch! Jesus Christ! Ah! Ah! Come out of there! Ah! Ah! Fuck! Jesus, are you fucking kidding me? Come on, girl. Kid, you were on my last fucking nerve. Stop fucking kicking. Oh, no. Shit.
Krista, are you there? It's okay, boy. It's okay. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing? Sam! Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam? It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Wanna go again? Go get it, Sam. I bet you miss this. I sure do. What's the matter, Sam? Shh! We have to be quiet. Oh, God! I am so sick of that smell. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. It's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? Stand back, okay? We just have to stay out of their reach. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? No food here either. Well, here we go. Oh my god, thank you. Look, Sam, a can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry, too. Here you go. Hey, don't eat it all! I'm sorry, Sam.